young. My name's Martin Hanna. Actor, writer, producer, editor, director, and all those other things that come along with making ADH TV. I just wanted to say to all the viewers out there, thank you very much for watching the show. And if you've been watching over the last two seasons, fantastic. I really appreciate it. Because without you, the viewers, there would be no point in making this show. And I sincerely, honestly do enjoy entertaining you all and hope that I can entertain you for years to come. Thank you. Enjoy our last episode of the season. Love a Lambo, you never love a Lambo, you never love a Lambo like me, that's me, bruh.
Look at that, mate, how much have you spent for that? Too much, that's all. Let me show him something. Let me show him something that I'll teach him. Mate, he'll learn his lesson. Because my car is so off its head, it'll beat any car on the road. Thanks. Oh, shit. Anyway, sorry, bro. You should have seen how it's fucking off its head, man. You know what I mean? Going hard all day. Let's go down here and say goodnight to someone I know. He is a sick. He's off his tits, you know what I mean? So anyway. Yeah. Oh, man. Oh, my God, man. That thing is better than cake, mate. That feeling when you're cruising. Go. Football, day long, go. Here's a trick I do to everybody. Look at this. They think I'm going to hit it, and they get free. Ah! They freak out, you know what I mean? They freak out and they think that it's real and it isn't. It's just plastic, don't worry about it. It's all good. It only costs like $2 to put in there. Fuck. I hope the council don't come on to me, you know what I mean, get me. Anyway, let's go this way. This is what my car really does. Like. Go all day long, man, go. Are they cops? Oh, I've got to get out of here. They're coming after me, man. Oh. Dead ends. Oh, look at dude. Oh my God. Here, I've got a trick. Oh, forget about it, huh? Hey, Lebo Sam here. That thing was off its head there. I've got people looking around, freaking out, left and right, up and down. Fucking man, what can I say? Anyway, cops are coming up. Off his head. Oi, boys! Thanks, what are you up to, mate? Hey, my name's Lebo Sam. What's going on?
Team,
not bad, bro. Oi, this thing's off his head. 1.6 liter twin cam turbo, full wall, left and right, up and down all day long. Go. Head down, ass up, drag. That's it, traffic drag. Take it easy, boys. Anyway, people love this thing, mate. This thing's off its tits, do you know what I mean? Fucking full ball. Anyway, until next week, I'm Lebo Sam. Laters.
Been in here too long. Two seasons too long. Still stuck in here. Parole board denied me. more than once, 2 years in a row. It was all because of you that I'm in here, you know? You gutless fucking wonder. Can't believe you gave me up. We're a team, you and I. We're a team, right? And there are still secrets that you've got that I can't let them know about. But when I come out, I ain't gonna come see ya. I'm not gonna stab ya. Yet anyway, I've got some things to do. Some business to take care of. I've got a kid on the outside, apparently. Named Shano. Got two dickhead brothers, Keith and Wayne, that don't know what they're doing. Well, I'm gonna come and teach them a lesson in Prisonology 101. But first, I'm gonna go out and have some fun. I heard the world's changed since I've been out. Hey, in, out. Doesn't make a difference when you're in here because you're institutionalized. But guess what, boys? Daddy's coming back. And he's got a few lessons to teach ya. Hey?
What's a bogan star? What's a bogan star? What? See you walking down the street with me and fucking Jazza. We're slugging back cans of bean, we're getting fucking para. By 3 p.m. we're smoke smash, we're fucking lying in the gutter. And we get on the nod, hard on the nod. I'm in a sauna here, I don't know what the fuck I'm doing in this sauna here. I had about 800 VBs in this sauna here. And I'm about to mount all of this sauna here. Sauna here.
It's on, they're punching on.
Up, up, and tap. Bigger. Up, up, and tap. Bigger. Up, now let's add the arms right here.
I'm bigger than ever.
Up, up, and tap. Bigger. Up, up, and tap. Bigger. Up, now let's add the arms right here.
I'm bigger than ever. I'm bigger. I'm back.
Again.
Better. I'm back.
And again.
Than ever.
Let's
I'm
again.
Back.
Come on.
You fuckers. Down. I'm back. Up, fuckers.
What did you do last week? Hey, nothing. What I've been doing for the last 3 weeks, bouncing this ball. Because I'm waiting for the day to come and see ya. Oh, you know I want to come see ya. Because you were the one who put me in here. And I've got a little surprise for ya. My mate Murray told me if I had to stab ya and tell you my secrets, I'd have to kill ya.
Hush my wild child, hush my wild you might have everything yourself, everything yourself, 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 yourself.
Touch this. You can't touch this. You can't touch this. You can't touch this. My music hits me so hard, makes me say, oh my Lord, thank you for blessing me. What am I to rhyme and to hype me? It feels good when you know you're down. A super dope homeboy from the Oak Town, and I'm known as such. And this is a beat you can't touch. I told you, homeboy, you can't touch this. Break it down.
On off the nut.
Stop. Hammer time.
The one man will do anything it takes to get back the one that he truly loves.
Yo, wife, she looking so good right now. Who is this?
My name is Bernardo Totanko. You have to give me $100 million in non-sequential unmarked 20s. U.S. guarantee, of course.
$100 million in 20s in non-consequential order?
You don't pay. Maybe I won't kill your wife after all. Maybe she looks so good to me, man. Maybe I take her from a tower and take her to a different tower in the Caribbean. Have a good time on her own.
You'll do anything it takes.
I'll do anything it takes.
To get to the tower. What do you do when everything's taken away from you? But there is only one thing to do, which is take it back.
Would you like a circle or square drawn for your business? Or perhaps some circle or square art from some of the most famous circle and square artists of all time, like circle and square artist Berufkoch and circle and square artist from France, Tanavaz Ivanovich, who is world famous for his circle and square masterpieces. Come in today and pick up a circle and square masterpiece or have a circle or square drawn to your specifications. 10% discount if you mention Channel 31, 25% discount for Freemasons.
And now, please welcome your host, Andrew O'Keefe.
Hey, ladies and gentlemen, I'm Andrew O'Keefe, right with the deal or no deal. We've got an exciting show today for you all, ladies and gentlemen, over here. We've got a very exciting contestant. He's a salesman from Collingwood North. His name is Douglas Radcliffe. Come on the stage, Douglas Radcliffe. Come on, here. Douglas, how you going?
Yeah,
Douglas,
good.
What you doing, mate?
Well,
you doing your job?
Oh, I sell.
You sell? What do you sell?
Anything, anytime.
Anything, anytime, ladies and gentlemen. So, tell me more about your job.
Well, I make a lot of calls.
Look, we haven't got much time. We're going to go to a break. I need to take a little
Coming to Double TFM Arena. Ladies and gentlemen and kids of all ages, get ready for the show you've been waiting 5 years in the making for, Mickey and Minnie's Disney on Ice.
Come see Mickey and Minnie's beautiful tale of when they were coming up as teenagers in the heart of New York. And see some other characters too, like Tigger and all your old favourites. So come along, Disney and Minnie's and Mickey's Disney on Ice.
It's my fucking show, you can't. He's all kicking, it's my job, get it.
Fucking go see him then to me, mate.
Fuck off,
dickhead. What are you doing?
Don't miss it. Unwind. Chill out. Get revved up. For Sounds of Collingwood, Volume 3. Relax. Unwind. Chill out. The beautiful sounds of Collingwood.
What's the last time I ever fucking loser? Yeah, what's your poison, love?
Now available at Strathfield, Brashes, and all ABC stores.
Maybe $45 for
us. Sounds of Collingwood, Volume 3.
Stay in the fucking box, you little fucking. Back to your fucking windpole.
Relax. I'm
get back to your fucking windpole.
Chill out. Your beautiful sounds are calling.
Hey, where's my $11.50 for that goombag
if
I bought
you
last
week? The next 15 minutes, you'll get the 3-CD set of Sounds of the Tote, Volume 5. Words of Peace by Raja Gadhamanan.
Now peace is what's inside of you. I go to other countries. I see many cultures. And this is just a curtain. The real beauty is in here. And when you realize that, then you'll feel peace. Inside. All of you. That's what is peace.
Bugs. We got so many bugs. We couldn't even fit it under all this roof. And this roof can fit three jumbo jets. Come down to Jeff's chair. We got ceramic, glass, plastic. If we don't have it, come on, get out of town. No one will have it. Come down to Jeff's chair this Friday night before 12 p.m. Because after that, the new law comes in to say that bongs will be illegal in all of Australia. So buy bongs. Buy them at 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 80, 110% off. That's right. If you haven't bought one by 12 o'clock, we're going to fucking give them away.
Come get some. And come see, straight over from the United States, Eagle Dirt, the spirit of eagles. Set. And. Sensation. Sensation Eurostyle method dance party, which you've never seen the likes of on this planet, is coming to Melbourne this New Year's Eve. Sensation. Come to Telstra Dome this New Year's Eve to see a bunch of fully sick ulers at Sensation. Be part of the white, dress in night. Be part of the night, dress in white. Sensation. Pay a couple of $100 to come to a crazy gig where everybody's dressed in white. Good luck finding your friends. Change the world. Change the nation. Sensation.
$17.95. Children of 12 are free. Be there. You gotta be a block in the industry.
What's make you thirsty? You say, I don't know what's going on. I had a brother. He had a brother once, but what did he do? Nothing. He lives in an attic now. What's smoky thirsty? You say, smoky thirsty is when you've had a couple of bongs on a Friday night and you really need a drink, but you need to eat at the same time. So what do? You're hungry, thirsty, smoky thirsty. What do you say? What are you going to do? Shut up, I'm talking. I had a brother, but he's in a circus now. He lives downstairs.
Kill smoky thirsty dead.
Hey, bros, they found the plants. They found the plants, bros. They're coming after us. Get in there. We should see if they're coming for us.
Give it up. Oh, it's not going to get fucking spread. It's got to be red.
Fucking Collingwood for ya. Collingwood.
Wait. What did you do last week? Nothing. What have I been doing all week? Bouncing this ball. Counting the days until I come out. And you know what I'm going to do when I come out? I'm definitely not coming to see you yet. Because the world's changed. There's so much more to see out there. I've been in here for 10 years. This thing called Facebook came out. I want to see what it's all about. This is my face. I don't need a book for that. And if I did, I'd come and lynch you with it. Raja Ganamanan.
What we need to do in our lives, besides all the other things we do and all the other responsibilities, is seek peace. Now ask yourself, how are you feeling now? How about now? What is peace? Peace is recognition. You go to work, you come home, you go to work to feed the kids, to pay the bills, to go to work again. You think you have money? This is not peace. Peace is inside of all of you, me, them, and everybody else. This is peace. And when you understand that, you ask yourself, how are you now? Ask yourself again, how are you now? Tomorrow, you go to work, pay the bills, go to work, come home, eat your lunch, pick up the kids from school, sit down, have a drink, relax. Then you think you're in peace? This is not peace. This is the closest thing to hell. Peace is inside of you, me, and everybody else you must recognize. And when you recognize that, you're going to be very happy.
Dorsal fin.